It was the first time the team leaders came together since the training of polling officials started in the Oshikoto region. The primary aim of their gathering was to ensure that they get a common understanding on how to preside over their polling stations. Before any polling venue starts its operation, it is required that all officials involved take a secrecy oath. The presiding officers are also expected to verify all seals and carry out a pre-poll test in order to ensure that all buttons of the voting machines are working.
What I want from you is to be committed and know what is your work to do there as an official that is there to assist the Namibian people, as I said, to exercise their democratic right to vote as it is enshrined in the Constitution of the Republic of Namibia.
Councillor Libeus Tangeni Tobias called for the officials' commitment to their work. Tobias also reminded the presiding officers to carry out their duty according to their training manual and the Electoral Act. He added that polling officials should uphold good election standards, which the local and international election observers can later endorse.
Our election observers from our neighboring countries or within SADC, they should also go with a clear mind that the Namibian people had a free, fair, and credible elections.
The teams are expected to leave for their respective polling venues from today, together with non-sensitive materials, while the sensitive equipment will be transported tomorrow from Okatope Police Station under maximum security. Tanganyika Ngolo, NBC News, Tsumeb.